We don't put the deceased in a wooden coffin. We don't put lots of adornments in his funeral, or a marble headstone, or expensive burial grounds. He was created from earth, and he shall return to earth. What to do when we bring the corpse of a Muslim person, the deceased, just as we are to place it in his grave, shrouded in three white pieces of garment with no sleeves?